Miguel, too fly, too gamer, too fresh, bro. Tech gangster, how you doing? The big boss, the too cool, MV cool, the too cool crew. Day 22, insanity workout, pure cardio and cardio abs. Let's go. Hey guys, we're back again doing some more insanity workout. Today we're going to be doing pure cardio and cardio abs again, which is awesome. Yesterday was an awesome video because we did the cardio recovery, so I feel a lot better. Only problem is my arms are a little bit exhausted because I was doing some arm workouts with dumbbells, so yeah, my arms are a little bit sore, but either way, we're still going to... We're gonna keep going.
Side to side, my core is tight as my knee comes up. Okay, push. Loose. Damn it. Come on, man. Oh, I need to get some better pants. These don't fit me no more. Oh, man.
Thank you. Sweating like take the back leg up. Hold that 90 degrees. Ready? We're going in and out. Take it 10 and back. 9, back. 8, back. 7, 6. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it back. Go into a deep lunge. Or come up here. This is fine too. Sometimes one side might be more flexible than the other. Try to make it even. Alright, walk your hands center. Stretch it over to the right side. Hold. We feeling good? Is anybody as nervous as me about what's to come up? Walk your hands to the other side. I have to be really honest right now, I'm actually really nervous for this workout. Pure cardio. Come center. Roll it up slow. 4, 3, 2. Take a deep breath. Inhale. I'm talking spit. Take it down. Inhale again. Exhale. Grab the right leg. Pull it in. Quadricep stretch. Arm out. Keep your knees together. Push your hips forward. Lift your chest. Stretch out the quadricep and hold. Always breathe, always breathe. Ready? Take it to the other side. Find the balance. Lift the chest, push the hip, hold. Are we good, y'all? Oh my goodness. Okay, here we go. Shake it out. Grab some water. Really important for you guys to grab water real fast, because then we're going into the workout. Okay? Push through, push through. Oh, 20 seconds left. First thing we're doing is we're going into suicides. Let's go. Going into suicides. Remember, when you run, you touch the floor. It looks like this, so you know. Okay, make sure, always remember to keep your core tight and touch the floor. You guys ready to go? Start into the right. Ready? Go. Tap, come on. Tap. Push. Right feet, shoulder bend. You gotta push through. Quick feet in between. Exhale down. Come on, go, come on. Push, push, push. Come on, y'all. Now's the time to pick it up. Come on, come on, go.
Yeah. Ah, yeah.
Step right.
right hip down. Keep your core tight. How good does that feel right now? That feels so good right now. That hip flexor stretch. I wish I could put my hip all the way into the floor. Come on, now turn it out into a deep lunge. Press down and hold. Stretch it out, deep lunge, hold. Take it to the other side, hip flexor stretch. Woo! Even in the hip flexor stretch, keep your core tight. Slowly into your stretch is really important. You find the right position. Ready? Come center. Open up the hips right here. Stretch it open. Keep the core tight. Bring your hands to your knees. Knees are contract and relax right here. Contract. Roll your back, come down. Again, round the back, come down. Two more, round the back, come down. Good stretch here, round the back, come down. Roll it up nice and slow. And take a deep breath, inhale. Exhale down, inhale again. Exhale down, grab the foot. To the quadricep stretch. Take it out and hold. Keep breathing through it. Take it to the other side. Hold it here. Try to keep the knees close together. Hip out, chest up. Breathe through. Step out, take it, inhale out. Exhale down. Inhale again. Exhale down. One more good one. Inhale. And exhale. Alright, good job, guys. Good job. That's pure cardio for you right there. Make sure you drink your recovery formula and make sure you eat a good healthy meal to fuel your body. And log on to teambeachbody.com so me and everybody else can help you out. Peace out. Good job, y'all. Yeah, yeah.
Yay. Whew. Well, we made it through another insanity workout. Ah, damn, the pure cardio. Ah, damn, my calves hurt. Jesus Christ, dude. Ah, but either way, we did our best today, which is awesome. Obviously, you can see from the sweat, like always. So, well, we're not just going to be doing pure cardio. We're going to be doing cardio abs again, which is awesome. So, yeah. So, let me go ahead and wipe up the floor with all the sweat. And I'll come back here again, and we're going to be doing cardio abs. So, I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hey guys, so we got the floor cleaned up, so now I have to go ahead and take like a 10 minute rest to dry my legs. We'll get, you know, ready for the cardio ab workout. So yeah, so let's go ahead and get this workout started. Whew, pure cardio was a bit of a... Man, I'm so tired.
Hey, what's up? This is cardio abs. If you want to get some insane abs like this, let's start the jog it out. You guys ready? Jog it out, y'all. Okay, you hear? An insane cardio abs, okay?
Oh, my calves are still hurting.
The whole time. Jog it out. Let's warm it up. Feel good. Keep breathing through, but keep the core tight. Are we good? Alright, y'all. About 10 seconds left. What we're gonna do is we're gonna lift our arms up and go right into high knees, but lift with the core. We ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, arms up, high knees. Come on. Now, don't just throw your knees up. Lift with the core. Keep the core tight. Right here, start working. Keep breathing.
Oh, thin the calves. Damn. Is your course?
When it is to you. is straight, arms are in front of the glutes, C-sit position, you're gonna go in, out, lift, and down. So you totally work the core contraction. All right, guys, ready to go? No sit-ups or crunches, be happy about that. And five, four, set it up, back knee up, front leg straight, hand in the front of the glutes, go. It goes knee, out, up, down. Exhale. Exhale. Keep going. Exhale. Exhale. Push through. Exhale. Breathe. Exhale. Keep going. Exhale. You don't have to stop this if you get tired. All you have to do is grab, use your core, lift it up, and then go right back into it when you're ready. Three, two, one. Ready? Let's take it to the other side. Ready? And knee out, core down. Knee out, core down. Knee out, core down. Knee and core. Keep going. Breathe through. Lift up. Exhale. Lift up. Come on. Exhale. Lift up. Knee. One more. Lift up. Take a break. Take a break. Shake it out. Okay, the next exercise we're gonna do, check it out. Your hands are in front, your legs are straight. What you do, both knees in, out. Lift, contract the core, down, okay? 15 second reps. Every time your knees is into your chest, you exhale. Every time your legs is up, you exhale. I'm going over here to time you. Come on. You guys ready? Here we go. Four, three, two, go, come on. In, out, lift, down. Exhale, see how the knees are in, she exhale, and down. Come on, really slow, in control, working the whole core. Come on, stay with time, and lift, and down. In, come on, lift, down. Take a break if you need it, keep going, y'all. See how you take that break really quick, then you get right back into it. Here we go. In, out, and lift. And down. I'll tell you right now, you got about 20 seconds left. And down. Check it out. In, out, watch out, let's extreme.
Ooh, that tickles.
Don't compromise anymore.
Yeah.
Ready, come back. 15 seconds left. You can get four more good ones. Come on. In, out, core, and down. Good job. In, out. You feeling it? Feeling it in your core? Keep those hips up. Hit it. Come on, Tanya. One more good one. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. Exhale up. And release. Good job. Very good job. Okay, here we go. You guys feeling good? Okay, we're going to set up high plank. Come around. Come with me. We're going to set up high plank here. Now watch in my high plank here. Check it out, my high plank. My knees come off. My shoulders, my elbows, and my wrists are all in line. And my core is contracted. You never want to put your butt in the air, okay? Because your core releases and everything else releases. And then your body's completely out of line. And that's bad. You want to come right here. Okay, are we good? Here we go. We're going to alternate the outside knee. Let me show you first. Let me show you first. Everybody hold. I'm going to show you. Boom. See how my butt is down? And then I'm back. I want you to go this slow so you really feel it. And as soon as we're done that, then we'll go a little bit faster with a little hop in between. You guys ready? All right. Set it up. High plank. Three, two, one. Slow it down. At your own speed, but make sure it's slow and controlled for yourself. Keep breathing. Exhale when the knee is up.
body's completely in line here, okay? See, the abs are engaged, okay? We're gonna start to alternate the knee. Ready? And lift. Outside. And outside. See how he lifts that knee? Really slow and controlled, and the core is nice and tight. You feel that, Akil?
Yes, I do.
Come on, keep going. Slow and controlled. Now watch. Put the knees down, take a quick break. Boom. And then come back into it as soon as you get that rest breath. Come on, up and go. Push, y'all, push. And you got 5 seconds left. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Knees down, go into child's pose, and go back. Okay. Let me show you the very last exercise we're going to do, okay? It's low plank, high plank. You really need to concentrate on my form right here. So you already know what the low plank is, okay? This time, what you want to do is keep your arms apart. Watch how my inner thighs are contracted together, my glutes are squeezed, and my hips tucked under, just like this. I'll do 8 right away. Come up. Boom. Now, take your time getting up if you're new to this. If you know it, you know you got to go right in line with each other and use a little bit of power in your core to go to the next level. Are we ready? We're doing 4 steps. Ready? In 3, low plank, 2, 1, pulse it under, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, back is flat, 3, 2, come high, go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, go down, and set, 2, 2, 3, squeeze the core, 5, 6, 7, come high, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, two more sets, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, core squeeze, come up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, last set, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, finish strong. 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, knees down, child's pose. Hold it there. Awesome, awesome, awesome job. Hold it there, hold it there. Okay, what I want you to do is come back, bring your hips to the floor. So we go into a little cobra here. Hips to the floor. Keep the arms straight. Stretch out those abs. You just work them like crazy. Slowly drop down. Elbows are going back. Okay? Elbows are going back. Now push up again. Push the hips into the floor. Lift. Hold it. Now slightly bend the back. Put the butt to the heels. And hold. How you guys feeling? Okay, lift up and go right into downward dog. Push, feet are just about shoulder width apart in this position. Keep the core tight. And walk your hands back to your feet. Hold it down. Now from here, I want you to grab your toes and really put the emphasis in your lower back. To stretch it out and drop your chin to your chest. Really elongating that back and the spine. And roll up for 8, slow, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Base run. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale down. Inhale. Connect the fingers. Move over. Stretching out the obliques. Keep breathing, lift to the other side, stretching out the obliques. Good job today. Lift, connect the fingers, come down, push it out. Again, lower back stretch, slightly bend the knees. And take a deep breath in. Exhale, one more inhale. Exhale down. There you have cardio abs, nonstop ab action, insane. Remember, log on to teambeachbody.com, and I'll be there for you with some more support. Peace out. All right, y'all. Good job.
Well, guys, we finally finished the two workouts. The pure cardio, damn it, whew, pure cardio was the one that was crazy. And we got cardio abs done. So, yeah. Ah, man, dude, I felt a tickle inside when I was doing the lifts. Oh, damn, that tickled. But either way, we finally got through another workout. So, I don't know what I'm going to be doing tomorrow. Because my calves have been hurting a lot for the past couple of days, so I'm thinking of taking a day off, but I do want to go ahead and do one more workout before I take a day off, so I think I'll do that. Even though I'm following the schedule, it's just my calves, they've been being a pain in the ass. So you know what, I'm just gonna, what is the next workout? Let me check. The next workout, plyometric circuit again. Wait, is it? Yeah, plyometric circuit again. Damn. Plyometric circuit, that's fun. You know what, let's go ahead and do the plyometric circuit, and then I'm going to go ahead and take a day off, because my calves have been kidding me, dude, for the past couple of days. So, anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Stay too cool, guys. Bye.